this is Victory here. Today, in our workshop, there is one slitting line. The capacity is up to 1.25 millimeter. The width of the coil up to 1,250. The slitting line is made for customer. Somehow they are specialized to use this kind of their strip for downpipe, gutter, ridge cap, this kind of the application. Since the customer has purchased the downpipe, gutter machine, and the ridge cap, and some other several sets of the machine from us, so they decided to add this kind of their simple economic slitting line into the workshop to increase on their capacity. And today we just running the line in workshop for final testing. The first unit of the line is the decoiler. The capacity is 7 tons. From the decoiler, it will move to this slitting shaft, slitting axis. And the line was designed to be slitted into 15 pieces of the strips. And here, to adapting the different thickness of the roller, we have added this kind of the elevator, lifting elevator, for adjust the different thickness. And this one is cutting blade. Once we want to shift the different coil, or we are going to cut it from the big heavy coil to smaller weight of the coil. And here there is some strip recoiler. For testing, we have run the washer, run the line in the low speed. So far, the line of the speed is about 1 to 2 meters. And the line capacity actually can reach up to 25 meters per minute. And this is the third working station in the line that is we call tension station. The mostly function of the line is separated the strips and go through this tension place. Here we call it like tension place. And then come to this recoiler unit. And this kind of the press on with separator will help to get the regular the strips. So this is the completed line for simple slitting. The most important thing for this kind of the slitting line is simple in operation. And it's easy in operation as well as maintenance. Somehow it can be economic or some low cost to start on the business. The most application somehow is just be coupled for some secondary stage of the production. Like what I have mentioned, it can be the most of the strip can be used for gutter machine, ridge cap, downpipe, and some other this kind of the roofing system or like a water, rainwater collection system. Oh, let's just take a simple review of the line. Here is the recoiler. And this is the tension station, operation panel box, and this is the slitting block. It's coupled with the slitting blade, cutting blade, and with the strip wrapper. And the beginning of the line is the decoiler. compared with somehow high speed like 120 or 200 meter per minute, this kind of the slitting line can solve your request for some simple, easy workpiece in your own workshop. And then you can save the time on just trying to sourcing on the different strips of the coil from the other supplier. So even you can set up this kind of simple line in your workshop to get the solution for secondary stage of the production. So this is the completed line for a slitting line, simple slitting. From the decoder, slitting, tension station, and the recoiler system. The line speed can reach up to 25 meters per minute. If you have same kind of the demand, you can come to us and we will somehow do the customized slitting line according to your demand.